Well, hey there, neighbor. I heard that your son, Connor, now he's not doing too good at Little League Baseball.
Who the hell are you?
I'm your neighbor. I'm Peggy. I'm your local real estate agent. And I just thought if you're going to move out of the neighborhood to try to save your pride, I can help. Okay? Here's a contract for you.
Yeah, no, thank you.
I got it all written up.
No, thank you. Go ahead. No, I don't think so.